we're Delta Rae.
To the river where the water runs,
washing deep where the tides are turning.
Being in a band is something I never thought would be part of my life, and it is so challenging, and I just feel like I'm bettering myself as an artist and at the same time being a part of a collective that people have to hear.
Oh baby, it's a long way down, a long way down.
Ian and I have been writing for 15 years, and we really let the songs dictate what happens in this band, who's going to sing each song. I think really at the heart of it is a passion for music and a passion for thoughtful, meaningful, fun songwriting.
To feel extremely deep happiness, to feel extremely deep anger, sadness, whatever feeling it is, we're feeling it 200%.
It's Americana, and it's real.
Seymour signed Madonna.
The Talking Heads, and the Smiths.
I mean, the Ramones and these artists that paved the way in a big way, and they did what they wanted to do.
There was bits of gospel, blues, a little R&B, country.
You to have somebody like Seymour Stein say, I love what you're doing, was just an absolute affirmation that we had made the right choice in sort of abandoning the typical get out of college and go get yourself a job path.
Ian's the oldest. I'm the middle kid, and then Brittany's the youngest.
I think we stop at throwing things at each other, but it's always intense being in a band with your family. Mm-hmm. And I think when you're on stage with people that you trust, and that applies to everybody in this band, that it allows you to be vulnerable, which I think means a lot to an audience.
A couple important things that we wanted to cover in this music video was capture the energy of the song. We wanted to do it in one shot because it's got that element of if something goes wrong, you can't really do anything to change it. And of course, we wanted to showcase Brittany and all of her creepy glory. She sort of becomes a little bit possessed, and this song has mysterious origins already because I came up with a chorus when I in a dream.
I want people to be blown away by the album. I think we captured something really special, and I hope that some of the solace that the songs bring to me and the joy and the excitement translates for other people.